How do you put the kill switch on the NordVPN? That's what I'm going to show you today, guys. So let's get straight into it. So the NordVPN kill switch is a must, okay? At all times, it won't impact your connection quality, so you should activate it first time you set up your app and leave it there. Now, it gives you additional security. So if you're a political activist, journalist, or blogger who lives and works in a country ruled by authoritarian government, VPN kill switch will serve as a second of defense. Now, all you gotta do is add it, and I'm gonna show you at the end of this video how to exactly put it on, okay? If you have to handle sensitive or classified information for work, make sure it's always encrypted with this kill switch. What it does is when a server goes down online, if it goes down online, it will delete your information off the server, okay? It's never left there online. So for personal secrets, getting locked out of your social media is not the end of the world, but it's still a nightmare. So turn on the kill switch, which I'm gonna show you later on, before the passwords and other data gets taken, okay? Now, VPNs get disconnected for all different kinds of reasons, and the last thing you wanna do is have your information left on there. So the internet kill switch feature works by observing, detecting, blocking, and restoring. So let's break it down. Firstly, it works with observing. The kill switch continuously observes your connection to a NordVPN server looking for changes in the status of the IP address. It detects, so if the connection drops, okay, the kill switch instantly detects the change, and it depends on whether you're enabled the app or the internet to kill switch blocks, and it restores. So let me show you how to put it on. So guys, all you have to do is go up here to the settings part, okay, look down for kill switch, and it's really easy. You've got the advanced one there. Make sure this is automatically on. That's how easy it is. There you go, guys. Make sure you hit that link down below if you want to get NordVPN if you haven't got it already, and make sure you got that kill switch on. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.